mediumship is probably the safest modality of connecting with spirits out there, because when you do psychic work, you still are connecting with other human beings. Mm-hmm. And human beings will leave their energy in your space.
Yeah.
Which is why there's clearing, right? After you give a psychic reading or you do tarot cards and Reiki, everyone has their own process of cleaning space, cleaning your space. In mediumship, you have none of that. And the reason for that is because you're connecting with a very high vibration.
Yeah.
So the minute you breach the link, once you disconnect from it, it cannot stay in your space, because your vibration isn't the same as that. You see? Mm-hmm. It's gone.
Yeah.
So, but human beings, even if, you know, your vibration isn't the same as mine, you're still in the same range. So it's quite possible that after we are done today, some of my energy is going to stick into your space and yours and mine.
Absolutely.
So with mediumship, that does not happen. People have this idea of, you know, connecting with ghosts or connecting with these like evil, dark spirits. None of that happens in mediumship, because it's just not mediumship.
Yeah.
You're connected.
I mean, that might be something else, but that's not what, you know.
Yes. That's something in between. You know, that could be somewhere in between psychic and mediumship, where there's, you know, there are souls which don't transition. There are souls that get lost. And which is why mediumship training is so much more important. It's like, if you're naturally gifted, don't start into a mediumship circle. Don't go into a CM, because you don't have your boundaries yet. You don't know how to keep things up.
You enjoying this so far? Did you forget to subscribe? Make sure to do so. It takes 2 seconds. Just press that little button, the red one. You know the one. Just press it. Little like. All right. Enjoy the rest of this content.
So you need to train yourself to understand that you don't want to connect with something that's in between the psychic space and the mediumship space.
Yeah.
You want to always work with the high vibration spirit.
Yeah, absolutely. And I thank you for sharing the difference of that, because I think that that's a very confusing aspect for many people. Is like, well, then what are these people tapping into, and why is it like, oh, you know, because there is a lot of people that walk around and say that they're mediums and they're like, oh, I help souls transition. Well, then are you really doing true mediumship, or are you connecting to, you know, this other vibration, like you would say, you know?
Yeah. And you could help people who are lost transition.
Yeah.
You also have dead doulas, where you actually help someone who's dying to transition in the right way. Because we are so focused on sudden death, you know, we are focused on accidents and all kinds of deaths where people just like leave abruptly. However, there are more natural deaths than sudden death. There are more people who are dying a natural process. They're in the hospitals, old age. It's important to train them to understand what's going on. And the reason for that is the vibration that you have when you're just dying, in the moment of death, the final vibration that you have, that becomes your baseline vibration for your new life. So you might wonder that, okay, there's some babies who are born in Afghanistan, some babies who are born here in the US, there's some babies who are born in the royalty, like what's going on here, like why would a soul pick certain things? Well, a lot of that comes from the vibration of death, whatever they felt in the moment of death, whether it was fear, confusion, whether it was peace. So it's important that people who are dying a natural process be helped to transition in the right way, so that they can create another life in the best possible way.
If you like this content, make sure that you like, subscribe, and comment below. And we also have an amazing link right there for some cool product. I know you want to check it out. I know you want to click it. Go ahead. Come on. You can do it. All right, until next time, have a beautiful, blessed day.